Question number 1. Which patient is at risk for metabolic acidosis? Option A. Patient with uncontrolled DM. B. Patient with emphysema. C. Patient with chronic bronchitis. D. Elderly patient receiving IV therapy. Answer A. Patient with uncontrolled diabetic mellitus. Question number 2. What is the normal CSF pressure when the individual is lying on his side? Option A. 15 cm H2O. B. 20 cm H2O. C. 10 cm H2O. D. 25 cm H2O. Answer A. 15 cm H2O. Question number 3. Lipid profile does not include option A. HDL, B. Total cholesterol, C. SGOT, D. VLDL. Answer C. SGOT. Question number 4. Hypokalemia is suspected when a client has serum potassium level falls below. Option A. 5.0 milliequivalent per liter. B. 3.52 milliequivalent per liter. C. 4.5 milliequivalent per liter. D. 5.5 milliequivalent per liter. Answer B. 3.52 milliequivalent per liter. Question number 5. Insertion of needle into the pleural cavity is option A. Endoscopy. B. Paracentesis. C. Thoracentesis. D. Evisceration. Answer C. Thoracentesis. Question number 6. Sudden return to normal temperature from a very high temperature within a few hours. Option A. Crisis. B. Lysis. C. Intermittent fever. D. Continuous fever. Answer A. Crisis. Question number 7. What is the recommended maximum noise level? Option A. 85 decibel. B. 90 decibel. C. 80 decibel. D. 75 decibel. Answer A. 85 decibel. Question number 8. The difference between systolic and diastolic pressure is known as option A. Pulse pressure. B. Cardiac pressure. C. Systolic pressure. D. Pulse difference. Answer A. Pulse pressure. Question number 9. The normal adult intracranial pressure is option A. 0 to 15 mmHg. B. 60 to 70 mmHg. C. 80 to 100 mmHg. D. 20 to 40 mmHg. Answer A. 0 to 15 mmHg. Question number 10. Vastus lateralis is a site for option A. Intravenous injection. B. Intramuscular injection. C. Intradermal injection. D. Subcutaneous injection. Answer B. Intramuscular injection. Question number 11. A physician ordered 1000 ml of NS to be infused over 8 hours. What is the flow rate a nurse has to set if drop factor is 15 drop per ml? Option A. 20 drop per minute. B. 24 drop per minute. C 28 drop per minute, D 31 drop per minute. Answer D 31 drops per minute. Question number 12. In Benedict test, which of the N color indicate absence of sugar in urine? Option A yellow, B green, C orange, D blue. Answer D blue. Question number 13. The nursing care of a patient with dengue fever include all of the following except option A provide cold compression, B provide proper hydration and electrolyte balance, C food rich in vitamin D should be avoided, D symptomatic treatment is given irrespective of the grade of the disease. Answer C. Question number 14. What is the maximum volume that can be given IM? Option A 0.5 ml, B 1 ml, C 2 ml, D 6 ml. Answer D 6 ml. Question number 15. Acid-base imbalance that develop in acute renal failure is option A metabolic acidosis, C respiratory acidosis, C respiratory alkalosis, D metabolic alkalosis. Answer A metabolic acidosis. Question number 16. Clay colored stool is suggestive of option A amoebic dysentery, B typhoid, C ulcerative colitis, D obstructive jaundice. Answer D obstructive jaundice. Question number 17. Position in which the patient is to be cared after lower extremity amputation is option A left lateral, B supine with head turned to one side, C sidelining with amputated side up, D prone. Answer C sidelining with amputated side. Question number 18. The maximum height at which the enema should be held while giving it. Option A 66 cm, B 45 cm, C 37 cm, D 30 cm. Answer B 45 cm. Question number 19. Best method to prevent foot drop in client on bedside is use. Option A splint, B blockers, C cradle, D sandbag. Answer D sandbags. Question number 20. Rate of chest compression in 1% CPR is option A 150 to 170 per minute, B 120 to 140 per minute, C 60 to 70 per minute, D 80 to 100 per minute. Answer B 120 to 140 per minute. Question number 21. Sudden fall of temperature is called option A crisis, B lysis, C relapse, D hyperthermia. Answer A crisis. Question number 22. Which of the following solution is isotonic? Option A 0.9% saline, B dextrose, C 0.45% saline, D. Dextrosaline. Answer A. 0.9% saline. Question number 23. Palliative care means option A. Pain relief, B. Emotional support, C. General care, D. Old age care. Answer A. Pain relief. Question number 24. Local heart application transfer heat from the body by option A. Radiation, B. Evaporation, C. Convection, D. Conduction. Answer D. Conduction. Question number 25. The most important electrolytes of intracellular fluid is option A. Potassium, B. Calcium, C. Sodium, D. Chloride. Answer A. Potassium. Question number 26. Patient recovering from general anesthesia should be positioned by option A. Supine position, B. Fowler's position, C. Prone position. D. Sideline position. Answer D. Sidelining position. Question number 27. Which of the following nursing measures should be avoided in a patient with ICP? Option A. Suctioning for prolonged time, B. NG tube feeding, C. Fowler's position, D. Catheterization. Answer A. Suctioning for prolonged time. Question number 28. Normal serum potassium level is option A. 2.5 to 3.5 milliequivalent per liter, B. 35 to 45 milliequivalent per liter, C. 3.5 to 5 milliequivalent per liter, D. 6 to 8 milliequivalent per liter. Answer C. 3.5 to 5 milliequivalent per liter. Question number 29. The amount of bleaching powder for disinfectant of 1000 gallons of water is option A. 2 gram, B. 1 gram, C. 5 gram, D. 10 gram. Answer D. 10 gram. Question number 30. Dehydration is caused in the human body due to option A. Loss of water, B. Loss of salt, C. Less of vitamins, D. Loss of minerals. Answer A. Loss of water.